Activating the rebels uplink.
We need ties in the sky.
Alpha 15, going in. Hostile behind you. Shake him off.
The alien 9 numb is in your zone. Terminate the scum.
Rebel uplink has been deactivated. Proceed as planned.
Shake that missile lock.
Scanners indicate the rebels have activated an uplink station. Assault. The rebels have activated an uplink station. We must shut it down.
Alpha 9, ready for combat.
Got one behind you.
Down that uplink. Rebel air support won't make it to your location in time without it.
We need TIE interceptor support now.
Alpha 6, reporting in. Enemy fighter is locked in on you.
The uplink station has been taken over by the rebels. We must deactivate it in order to stop a Y-wing attack.
This one's locking on.
Enemy uplink deactivated.
Scanners indicate the rebels have activated an uplink station.
Lord Vader is present.
Uplink station designated. Proceed at once.
That uplink. The rebel Y-wings won't be able to pinpoint your location without it.
Locked onto our walker. Rebel uplink is offline. Proceed as ordered. Enemies up ahead.
Of the uplink station. You must shut it down to stop a Y-wing bomber attack.
You're getting locked on too.
Rebel targeting sequence disrupted. Continue the operation as planned.
Thank you.
Our walkie is exposed. Keep the rebels away from it. Uplink. The Rebel Y-Wings won't be able to pinpoint your location without it.
Forces have triggered the uplink station. In order to protect our walkers, you must deactivate it.
We've deactivated their uplink.
Scanners indicate the rebels have activated an uplink station.
We've deactivated their uplink. Prevent any reactivation attempts.
Targeting the walkers.
protection for a little longer.
Enemy speeder is attacking the Walker.
Walker is under fire and is critical to this attack. Draw their fire.
Yep, that just happened.
Uplink activated. Director Orson Krennic is in the vicinity. Targeting him could deal a real blow to the Empire.
Enemies entering the zone. Hold that uplink station. The Y-Wings need it to zero in on your location.
Troopers in the zone.
That locator intact, so the Y-Wing bombers can provide air cover.
Control of that uplink station so Rogue Squadron can help us with those walkers.
Y-Wings inbound.
That walker is vulnerable. Take it down! That AT-AT won't be defenseless much longer. Target it now!
Uplink stations available.
Y-wing tracking signal online.
Done. We've activated the uplink.
Y-wing locked onto AT-AT coordinates.
Stormtroopers have halted the locking signal. Our bombers need to... Uplink station engaged. Well done. Now defend it.
Bomber targeting systems locked in.
Uplink activated. Watch for Imperial counterattack.
Uplink deactivated. Get it back online.
Wrong way.
Y-wings are targeting the walkers.
is exposed. Focus fire on the walker. Uplink's pinpointed. The princess will help you take care of those stormtroopers. Offline. Get it working. We need it for our Y-wings.
Uplink station engaged. The Y-Wings can't provide cover.
Uplink activated. Watch for Imperial counterattack.
They cut our uplink. Locking sequence offline. Krennic's been dealt with.
Look sharp. Hostiles entering the air.
The uplink station has been activated. Uplink station under our control. Defend it. Hold that uplink station. The Y-Wings need it to zero in on your location.
Thank you.
Zoshin bounty hunter in your vicinity.